Thousands of people held a vigil tonight for the 20 people who died in a limo accident over the weekend in upstate New York. A stretch limousine carrying 18 people slammed into a park SUV, killing everyone on board and two pedestrians. This happened about 40 miles east of Albany. The New York Governor Andrew Cuomo said the vehicle had no business being on the road. The passengers were celebrating a birthday party when that limousine crashed.